Hello everyone, today this is lovely, lovely Splatoon 3. We're playing some lovely Splatoon 3, and we're also doing something called turn 4. We always do turn 4. We're doing Splatfest. Post-game Splatfest. I will never use these, but thank you. Bucket. Tell me this is not the one Splatoon 2. Ooh, they have the wave breaker. That's new. That is new. I want to try that. Can I try this? I want to try this. Now I want to exchange. Please. Quick. Then I'm also going to try and use a roller this episode. Look at Freddy today. So happy. Look at it. Dancing up there with a little heart and made it stop. Made him go. Look at her. Made me want to cry. Hey, we have a purple one. We'll keep a few purple ones. I haven't used Googlies yet in this game, so. Time to test them out, I guess. Okay, let's quit dilly-dallying around, do some equipping, make me look good. Maybe. This will look better, dude. I was doing a little bit of tri-color battle. We got our quad up, but I'm a gear fiend. We're gonna do some split. No, I don't want to do it with friends. Just normal. Okay. Better time. Let's go. Move up. Move up. Squelch your team. The fuck? Why do three of us have fucking squelchers? Squelch your dudes. Thank you. fuck you, bitch. No, I'm gonna back up. I have the high ground. Anakin, I have the high ground. Damn it. Why was I calling him Anakin? Like, because his name is fucking April. He's using my own name. I'm surprised that was not Potter. Move, motherfucker. Make peace! Make peace! Or not. Or peace was never a fucking option. Bitch! He's so fucking terrified. That guy snuck up behind me, I swear. I see the vision in the little sign right there. Let's put these are like a freaking weapon! My name, Clarky. And why are they so good? Damn it! I have the blah blah, but I don't know. Okay, I don't want this to be conscious. Okay, I'm changing to a different one because this is the bullshit. Why do you think I look so cool with your little fucking smirk face?
Bitch.
Okay, we're gonna actually turn this bad boy on, put him on purple. To split who we are. Because of reasons. Time to use the old Flinza. Look at the water! So pretty! So pretty! Now, stop trying to follow me, bitch. I am not. This is not follow the leader! This is not the game follow the leader, bitch. This is the game of Splatoon. Not follow the fucking leader. Wait. No way. This is why you don't fuck it, baby. Leave it. Basically play a game of fucking hide and seek. This bitch gonna try and find me and fail miserably. Bitch. Should have stayed here and invited. We are basically on a two fucking lost streak. Let me go up here. Let me go explore. I'm bored. Yeah, let me go explore. Ooh, what's this? There's a pension. Purple. What just saw you with? Oh shit, but I don't know and I'm gonna kill you. Okay. You're gonna do shit to me, bitch. Or you will. I'm like, or you will. And we will end up losing. No wonder why this is so stupid. Can I just disconnect and never play this game again? Can I just do that now? Can we just like place the controller away and just keep it in the corner? Never to touch again. Feel the urge to just say fuck it and go do freaking another thing, like dang salmon run or some shit. We need to work to fucking gather, bitches. Stupid communicational errors. Dang it. Dang it! I need to get back to using my arrow spray. Oh, here. Different button. Damn it, we have a fucking light button. Okay, get away from me. Damn it. I'm about to start crying. Because this fucking game is rigging. This group is rigged. I swear to God, this game is fucking rigged. I need to add some more fucking ballots for this shit. I'm sorry
for telling you.
Are they so good? Are they just hackers or what? I think they're fucking hackers. I think it's hackers. Like, full-blown fucking think they're hackers. I got nothing but fucking killed. My children to use back my arrow spray and then catch. Somebody's gonna catch some hands. Got my arrow spray back. I'm on my girl. Breathe, baby. Breathe. Breathe, baby. Breathe. Why are we live in green and purple and pink? What the heck? Why are we splitting two colors? Thank you. You'll be met with a soon demise, good friend. Thank you. And then it goes to me again. Are you fucking kidding me, dude? But the moment we are winning, the fucking thing goes, oh, communication error, because we're fucking winning! I'm angry. I'm a very angry child at the moment. You know what? You know what? Is Grisco's open? Oh yeah, it's open 24/7. We're gonna go do fucking Grisco, cause I'm angry, and I don't wanna do no more turf war. We're gonna go do some Grisco. Oh, we have Splatoon wiper. Crater. We're gonna go be at the crater. I mean, okay, you know what? We're gonna splattle grip because I'm angry at him. He reminds me of anger. If I wake up at 19-1, I'm gonna be happier than my own crack. But if any other team wins, I'm gonna feel like my team partaking was in vain, because everyone else is fucking better than me! Relax. Relax. The game saw me winning one and was like, oh wait, no, you can't be doing that. And so it's communication error. At the worst possible time, you are starting to win. He's gonna get my first fucking actual victory. And then game decides, you know. Game is fucking rigged. Game is fucking rigged. That's it, guys. See you later. Bye-bye. Probably gonna go back to playing Splatoon 2. I feel like that game is a little bit more friendly than this one. It's a little bit harder. Especially during Splatfest. God in the Lord help me. See y'all later. Bye.